Hey, good Tuesday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Thanks for stopping by WMTW.com. Here's our hour-by-hour forecast. The rain showers, at least the widespread rain, is over. We're still going to have some scattered showers during the afternoon. Very spotty, but again, some clearing, some thinning of the clouds, too. So maybe some pops of sunshine, especially late in the day. Tonight will be clear, but cold. You'll need the jackets Wednesday morning, but during the afternoon, lots of sunshine. It's going to be a gorgeous spring day on Wednesday, and it will last all the way through Thursday as well. One good thing as we look forward with the rain, it helps with the tree pollen, which is way down to 2.3 today. Juniper and maple, the big culprits. But it goes up high again for Wednesday and Thursday. A little bit of relief with some rain on Friday. But back at it again Thursday. You know the allergy season is just beginning. It's just tree pollen for right now. 53 for today, but look at the trend. The mid-coast and the coastline a little bit cooler, but as you get inland, look at that, where yes, you're seeing some 70s for Thursday. Thursday is going to be a very warm day. Your exclusive 8-day forecast, temperatures looking nice for Wednesday and Thursday. Again, warmer as you head inland. Friday, a chance for some showers, and then Saturday and Sunday, the weekend looking dry, but a little bit cooler, especially as we head into Sunday. Have a great day, everyone.